at this weight than he had when he was fighting as a welterweight. But Geraldo has exactly, and we measured it to make sure, exact gloves are 8 ounces, and here we go. Round number one, top early in the fight. One common opponent, that would be Armando Muniz, at his 8th professional fight, and won by KO. Some question about whether or not Geraldo can take man in on the rope. He can really bang away. Sugar Ray. Less than a half a minute to go now in the dark blue or dark trunks. Coming down from 10 seconds, Leonard in the white trunks against Marcos Geraldo. And we do have a house. So far, Leonard has been the Sugar Ray. Says next time he sticks that chin out there, knock it off. Hook got there. Geraldo behind the point of that chin. Home folks are watching him. There's a good right hand to the body. Both rounds here, he's had his shuffle. Geraldo stalking him. Round number three, and Leonard comes bolting out of his corner. Caruso's getting a little noise. Twice he's determined the most dangerous. In the corner. Sugar ties him up. Back around the ear. Okay, there's another right hand by Geraldo. Less back. Good left and right by Sugar Ray. Both as he was really ripped a couple of times in that third round by Sugar Ray. In the normal progression of a career, they fight you, this big guy. We'd like to promote our local stations along the line that have a good stiff left hand by Sugar Ray Leonard. Marks yet. Leonard, and as best we can figure out, since Leonard was weighed in, this morning, Jacob's the trainer for Leonard, warning him. World of sports after this from our local station. Clearly. That left got Leonard. Leonard, so far it has. That right hand got him. Both punches landed. First two, the third, now in round five. Has not landed a blow. Sugar Ray back. Ends round number six of a scheduled 10-rounder. Sugar Ray Leonard in the morning handles Rufino Cuevas, who is the WBA. The Central Flex in Baton Rouge. Neither fighter has been down. Trains Sugar Ray. Angelo is the manager there. Again, the left hand with a sweep. Come up on a minute to go in round number six. A little headbutt there. Exchange okay. Along the ropes.
Let's go. Later. Good.
Bumping heads. Watch it.
Right around number seven. Around his neck and all of his clothes. Gets in there with a pretty good left, right, and a right, and a left by Geraldo. Of that. Wasted on the arms. Well, a little bit late with this punch. Just a little bit off his target. And that left hook. The side of the head, around his chin. Sugar Ray giving up some of the ring to him. And he's in the corner. Live from the Central Flex in Baton Rouge, this is round number of a title bout from Wilfredo Benitez. I have him winning all 7 rounds that we have had. Round when Geraldo landed a good solid right hand, the whistling left hook. The volley of his own. Since that time, it's been this kind. Go. Round 8. Show by Sugar Ray Leonard so far. Geraldo unable to run punch back in the third round on Leonard. 24 knockouts, 7 in a row since he. And quick feet. And you fight his. Whistles in hand to mark the card, isn't it? Yeah. just missing, just a little short. Sugar Ray walking around out there saying, come on, let's go. And Marcos Geraldo has taken it and worn it. Another right hand. Another right hand. Geraldo wobbled as he can on Leonard. There's the shuffle. The crowd roars. Geraldo.